Never coming back. You want to know why? Because there ain't nothing between us, not even a bale of hay.
There's a lot of years, Buck. A lot of growing up together, a lot of doing things together, a lot of years.
You can't add them up to a shovel full of sand. All them years of love and feeling and understanding. You know what they was? They was nothing. Nothing!
Now listen, don't you be stubborn.
Stubborn?
That's what I said, stubborn.
Listen, you know what I'm going to do to you.
What are you going to do?
I am going to knock your block off. Boy, that felt good. I've been waiting for years to do that.
I don't doubt it.
It's hallelujah, Tom. It's hallelujah.
I made you feel some better, huh?
Yeah, much better. I'll get up.
No.
Well, then I'll slug you right there on the floor.
All right, you go ahead and you hit me. You got things against me. You got them inside you for a long time. You get them out of your system, and after that, we can go back home.
Don't you dare play the older brother with me again. You hear?
Well, you go ahead and you hit me and get it done with.
I will. Up or down, I'll hit you. Now get up. Get up! You're always doing that. I can't hit you when you're on the floor. You're always doing that. Don't you never change? It's just like when we was kids. Me always slugging away and you not hitting back.
Years together. Neither one of us have grown up one bit.
Neither one of us.